I you are a better bet on me, I'm an R setter.
Look over there, look over there. Look here at me, I'm hiding places.
You've come from the east to welcome you. I am Cap, and I'm Shakespeare.
Look down here, place the ground, barring your best.
We've got boxers and huskies and oodles and poodles and shepherd and greyhounds as skinny as noodles.
You'll love us all.
Hey everybody, I have good news. Do you like that? Someone left a message on the garden wall. I tried to get it down, but it's just too small.
Over there!
I'll get it!
That's yeah.
Thank you, Bernard. You are a saint.
What does it say?
Oh!
What?
Oh!
What?
Oh!
What does it say?
It says the judges of the Westchester Dog Show are coming to Doggy Town. It says they are looking for new talent to star in their show at Madison Square Garden in New York City.
Worcester Dog Show.
New York City.
Talent.
Oh, how exciting. I'd love to go.
Better get ready to put on the show.
I'm sorry.
must be Disneyland. It's all about Disneyland, children. Now march, march, march.
Make yourself a plan. Don't forget your socks, 'cause people have husky that never calls. And hear them sing just now at all.
Look over there. Look who's ready to sing. A pack of boxers to enter the ring.
You think they won't consider you because you are a mutt.
Exactly.
All of the challenges some people think are scary.
Some of us get on that because they are so hairy.
Some of us are way too big.
Some seem way too small.
But that's the way it is. It has to be. We're puppies after all.
Look, Rover, it's not your reason to win the show. You ought to take it from me. It's what goes on inside you the judges want to see.
Really, Chi-Chi, Chihuahua, is that really true? Do you think there's a place for me, like there's a place for you?
Sure, listen, here's a lesson I had to learn a long time ago. Different from any one of you.
tracks and looking for something there.
Please stop, quiet down, sit, stay, all of you.
Hey, little boy, do you have a favorite trick that only you could do?
Well, there is one thing, but I can't show all of you. It's Shakespeare.
What?
Shakespeare. I recite Shakespeare.
Can't be serious. I don't believe it. Many dogs have tried, but no dog could achieve it.
Never make sense. You never know. A dog in Shakespeare would certainly steal the show.
Well, I don't know.
Thank you. water. They look amazing, and I'm so proud of these guys. We had a lot of talking on stage, but hey, for first and second grade, can we give them another round of applause?
Thank you to our first and second grade teachers, all the teachers involved.